Okay, so page 7 now. Going to do 7. Please write the date. All right, so let's look. What mass of candies must be added to make 1 kg? So we have to make 1 kg, okay? So let's look at the picture. Let's look at the scale. Now, look at the scale, read the scale. The scale is again from 0. The first thing you need to read is how many parts are there from 0 to 1 kg. So there are 10 parts. 10 parts means each part is 100. Okay. Now this is pointing to 600 grams. Now they ask us to make 1 kg. 1 kg is 1,000 grams. So how much more is to be added to make 1,000 grams? So 1,000 minus 600. Okay, please do the working on the side as I have done. All right, so you minus 4. So 400 grams need to be added to make 1 kg. All right, the next picture. Now look at the scale carefully. From 0 to 1 kg, there are 20 lines. Okay, so each line is 50. So let's count 50, 100, 150, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400. 450. So the weight of this is 450. We need to make 1 kg, which is 1,000 grams. So minus 450. So 0 minus as normal. This is 10, 9, 1, 5, 5. So 550 has to be added to make 1,000 grams.